The much-anticipated World Cup semi-final then between Brazil and Germany. Brazil with the advantage as hosts. However, without Neymar or Thiago Silva, Germany will fancy their chances of an upset. 32 minutes on the clock, it would be Germany who would break the deadlock. Mesut Özil with a beautiful ball in the box, and it was Miroslav Klose to beat Julio Cesar.